used to spend my nights out in a bar room. Liquor was the only love I'd known. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom and brought me back from being too far gone. Oh, as soon as you escape. Tennessee whiskey.
I think you're best at is arcing these performances into something that really works on American Idol, like when you do the a cappella section in the middle. That's really, really smart. You know, this song's been around a pretty long time, and it's been, I'm sure you've heard George Jones's version and David Allan Coe's version, all of them. And I was wondering, you know, how many times can you take a song like that and make it sound unique? And your voice is so unique and so special. I thought it was a fantastic performance, man. Really
thank
nice
you, Mr.
job.
Hill.
I mean, I always think at this point in the competition, the most important thing is finding a song that brings out every of the most finest, strongest qualities you got in you as an artist and as a singer. That was a bullseye, man. It was fantastic.
Thank you so much.
Easy breezy, easy peasy breezy for you. You know what I mean? But it's true. You're kind of getting your stride right now at the right time, you know, to kind of make it to the end, because that's what so on my mind tonight is like who are gonna be the final two, and I honestly believe like if you keep pushing and pushing and pushing and really getting in your zone, which it feels like you are, it could really happen.
Serious.
Thank you.
Rhett Harmon, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Hello, YouTube. Subscribe on American Idol's YouTube channel. Just click right here, and you'll see interviews, auditions, performances, backstage footage.
Cute kittens.
That as well. So just click and enjoy.